있네요.
It's the other way round, Josh. It should be face down, arse up. Yeah. This is our challenger for the season. Until the person I'm speaking to sorts my custom delivery out. We do have a race engineer, and we do also have live timings, so you guys can keep an eye on everyone's sector times as we go. Now, some of the cars will just look extremely plain due to due to me not having the liveries. All assists are factory settings, so there's no ABS, there is no traction control. Nothing at all. Prefer whipped cream dust, not gonna lie. No, the boys are on the back for me. Double cream is for cooking. Bast would know, wouldn't he? Join this band. Only 3.4 kilometers. The flashing will sort itself out. get into the lobby now, guys.
What stage are you at of racing and practice?
Well, I'm just joining practice now. I was having wheel issues. It appeared to have reset itself, so...
That's not good.
No, a 58.9 is the fastest time.
I was just looking at the Cleveland track. It looks really wide.
It is really wide. The music will be going off, so...
Ooh, alright, delivery. Do you have any ideas about where in the pack you think you might be?
From the times I've been putting in? Top three.
Okay.
Which we will take.
So, Wiz, can you give me the live timing link?
Yep, just about to.
If you can, could you do it on Discord? Because then I can do it on my computer. Oh, you've got an Aston Martin inside you.
When was the last time I messaged you on Discord? There.
Yeah. Is there a safety car?
There is a safety car. There you go. We are going to get out on track.
Get out on track. Yep.
Oh, it even has,
My people are on track.
Yeah. Holy shit. Like I said, the course is good. Are you expecting more than 8?
Yeah, there's 16 racing.
Oh my goodness, there is somebody about to go into the Shadow Realm. C short. Okay, no, he just went back to pit lane. He was about 400 meters off the track. What's happened? Wheel?
To reset everything. That's fine, I don't care about that system. No. Gears.
How many laps is the race?
36.
Okay, so it's not that long of a race.
No. But it should be fun.
I like on the timing, the photo for the track is Austria.
Is that... Let's join back. Push to pass is enabled in practice and the race. You're going to get 10 of them.
Out of the people currently in the lobby, you've got the fastest time on the track.
I hope no one's epileptic.
How's the, like, the net code like for you with the others being Americans?
Not too bad.
Like, I know in iRacing it can be pretty bad, like you can be half a meter away and get tapped. And I know in F1 it can be pretty sketchy. And I remember how bad ACC used to be for me.
Haven't actually tested it with everyone in the lobby though, so.
Oh no, there's been a crash.
Is that dark for everyone? It is.
Oh jeez, I just got 5 crash notifications. Something's happened at pit exit. Charles Bertrand and C Short just crashed at pit exit. I love the animation when it crashed. It just, the two arrows just start exploding. Do you know how live the timing is?
It should be...
Oh, damn it, it's going out of track. Wheel good?
Wheel good.
I'm going to have my phone with the stream. Okay, so for me the stream is behind the timing, which... It was a slight cut. Whoever the C Short guy is seems dangerous. Oh, he's the safety car, that's fine. The safety car is causing chaos. Thank you. Oh, you got safety card.
Is he doing on the track with the other car?
With the other car.
Yeah, you should have a clear run. You are going. Yeah, you are going for a lap. Yep, you're clear. You want someone else? Oh.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Where is it? Where is it? Brake bias 58. That seems right.
Is there damage?
There is damage.
Ah. Also, stop trying to steal my money! How many ads?
Never had to pull away with a clutch before.
You've got two other cars on track, but you've got about 15 seconds clear in front of you, and about half a lap clear behind you.
Try a bit more front end.
Is this still hard?
Yeah, this is still running trials.
Seems like quite a dangerous pit entry with a... You slam into the wall. Car exiting pit lane, but you'll... Hopefully he gets out of your way. You've got about 5 seconds. The safety car driver said please join the voice chat for briefing. Watch out, car in front just crashed.
That's fine.
Fine.
That's fine. We'll go to race briefing. They proper put me off then. .579 is the best time. I need to go to driver's meeting.
The server. There's Jamie. Awesome. We're missing Jorge, Jean, who else? Other than will show up, I'm not worried about him.
Ryan checked out.
I was gonna say Eli will be here. Eli will be here, yeah.
Yeah. And Ritwit is not here. Also, hello, Nico. So that's Nico. Who's that? Ritwit! No! We were just talking about you.
Fellas.
Stop talking about him.
I made
sorry.
A very difficult decision.
Oh?
It was either I come home 10 minutes earlier and get 10 more minutes of practice, or I stop by the grocery store, get home 2 minutes later, and get Go Fast Juice.
Nice.
Which one did you pick?
He's showing 5 minutes before Quali, so I think I can guess which one he picked.
I like it.
An actual alcoholic.
Wait, it's not IndyCar tonight, no?
What it is. It is.
The fucking server. Do I need
to
refresh?
It's IndyCar. It's the same thing in the series info.
Oh yeah, so why am I searching
speed
it up?
Up on
you
the
guys
timing,
do that,
and
that's
it
true.
Just blew up.
For future reference, guys, driver's briefing is supposed to start 10 minutes ago. I also haven't talked about driver's briefing, like I haven't said anything, so
environment
don't be too worried about it, but
breath.
For next time,
and
we try to start it around 50 minutes
at 1.09.
It's nice that you guys are all here, though, so I'm going to run through a few things. Damage is off, please don't slam into people. Damage is just off so that when you touch the wall, you don't die, because from what I understand, that blows up the engine immediately,
that's
which is
damage
less
off,
than desirable.
Yeah, just because of
what was I going to say? There is a rolling start, so if you've never raced with us before and we're doing a rolling start, it happens by having the AC lights go off. You do not move. You wait for the safety car to move to the front of the pack, and then the leader goes, and so does everyone else. Then we do a lap around the track. The safety car will go in, and then the real penalty system will automatically take care of the lights and whatnot. So you do not go until it's green. Once it's green, you go. But until then, you stay in a single file, and the leader controls the pace.
Car in front just crashed.
Does that make sense?
Okay.
If there's any questions, you're welcome to ask at any point. Let me check something here. Pit stops are not mandatory. You are allowed to change or to add fuel, and you must change tires. So I guess pit stops are mandatory. So you must change tires. The tires that you switch to
must use
one set of each compound for at least one green flag lap. So if you change tires, you need to be on those tires for more than one lap. Are there different compounds in the IndyCar stuff?
Yeah, there's two compounds.
Okay. So yeah, tire compound change. So yeah, you must change compound.
Yeah, primes and I'm just gonna call them softs and hards.
Pit window is technically from after the first lap to after before the last lap. But realistically, you can pit any time. So have fun. You are.
So there's no mandatory pit stops, but will the.
As there's no damage, we're not going to do the spare car rule. If this was an oval, we would have a spare car option, but I will go over that more in depth once it's relevant. So as of today, the car you're driving is the car you have.
Soft and hard, or can
you hit a sign on the side of the runway, and your wheel bugs out? That kind of sucks. You can teleport to pits, but that's about it. But, I mean, as long as you guys don't hit those signs, I don't know what's going on with those signs, man. There's something else.
The signs and the walls.
So much fucking legalese in here.
Excellent.
Oh,
was that
they're
George?
Qualifying. So during qualifying, if you are not on a hot lap, yield to the car behind. If you are on a hot lap, you maintain your lap, but the car ahead of you does not have to yield if they're also on a hot lap. You're welcome to stay in this voice chat. I don't know if this was discussed last time. Or you can change voice chats. If there's any communications that need to happen, we'll be doing it through the chat. So I do recommend that you have that open if you're not going to be in this voice chat. Otherwise, Real Penalty will tell you if there's safety cars and whatnot, so you don't need to worry about that. Are there any questions that I'm forgetting?
What's the speed limit under safety car?
150 kilometers per hour,
right, so
93 miles per hour.
Important to see, right?
Track is so good.
It is.
What's that for?
I'm kind of mixed.
90 miles per hour. Is that pit speed? Oh shit, you've just died.
I have just died.
I'm not driving in any car.
So what was that 150k speed for?
Pit lane. Sorry, pit
road. Jeez, that's Kunza. That's quick.
90. Ooh. Oh no, that's on the safety car, sorry.
Eskunza.
Okay.
I'm in his car.
Oh, I don't know.
Pit road would be 80, because that's what it limits it to. Or 50 miles
literally
an hour.
Literally, dude.
So, like, we're all getting in the 57s in quali, right, guys?
Yeah, definitely.
Who are you? 57s.
You guys going for high or low downforce? Because I went zero wing, but...
I went the opposite.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'm running 5 in the front, 4 in the rears.
Zero wing?
Son of a bitch.
So there's no track evolution, it's max grip from the start.
What, higher downforce?
About it.
Low downforce is slower.
Really?
And it,
wow.
The tire will not move, it will be 4 p.m. the whole race.
A lot of straights and like 90 degree corners.
Mario.
Yeah, but fast corners.
And
fast
tire
corners.
Will be
yeah.
Helps
a lot.
Okay.
Hey. So
well, it's qualifying really time, I believe, ladies and gents. 1 minute.
What's up, Mario?
Which means my screen is going off.
Yeah, well, hop in. We're starting now. I hope you did some practice.
Oh, yeah, son of my Streamlabs isn't working.
It's difficult to.
You got a setup?
101.
What do you
have? Somewhat of a setup.
103.
Yeah.
You set a.
Not like F1 or.
No, it is not like F1.
You set a 103?
F122, the best sim game on the calendar.
No, Mario.
1 minute,
In 3 seconds.
Yeah. Or 4 seconds.
My AC setup
actually,
uses just minimum fuel.
I'm seeing that a lot around here. I mean, not
softest
that slow,
car
but
as possible.
You have a chance.
Brutal.
Yeah.
Let me see. Best lap. Mario, 103. That's your best lap.
It's best. No, all,
yes.
All of them.
No. Well, Charles's best is 57.
Oh,
and he's on a different tire.
Second.
According to the timing sheet, you're the one with the most amount of ping.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not from
okay.
The States.
Qualifying has begun.
Qualifying has begun.
What's the difference between dampers and heave dampers?
Heave dampers is for front to back. Dampers is per corner.
What?
Like let's just say you brake, your heave dampers will resist the car pitching forward.
Got it.
You don't want to be in the primaries.
Qualifying, you're late. That's okay.
Hey.
Are
you're currently 8th in the queue.
Faster than you.
But you've got about 15 seconds clear ahead
hey,
of you.
Hey! My glops! Steering wheel!
And the car behind you is on the primaries for
what
some reason.
What is it drink?
The drink is empty. No.
Alright.
No.
No,
I haven't had a single sip of Go Fast juice yet, so I'll try this one.
Yeah. Go. Alright, good luck, guys. I want to see many qualifying completions.
I don't know about that.
Completion. I don't expect fast times. But do expect
watch
to save your
car on the inside of the last corner.
We don't have a sponsor yet.
I think he's coming back onto the track. He should be clear.
Alright, chug.
Yep.
Let's go.
I don't know.
I do not condone drinking and driving, nor do I condone underage alcoholic consumption. I am both... I only drink and drive in the virtual world, and I'm also of legal drinking age in the United States of America.
Did you just drink something carbonated?
No, thank God, it was just a twisted tea.
Okay,
all right. Oh, lots of fucking...
Anything to beat Charles, folks.
I need to leave that Discord call, I cannot.
Not gonna happen, I haven't done it.
Oh, but that's okay.
How can people talk that much? Go away. Okay.
First lap set is a 59.3. Charles is coming across the line, and he put 57.5.
Yeah, this guy's caught.
Watch out, there's a bit of chaos going on in the middle of Sector 2. Nice if this guy got out the way. P6. He definitely got a bit of aero wash that lap.
100%.
One second faster, Sector 2. Up to P3, half a tenth of P2. Is there unlimited sets? Yeah, so that lap there, you're 1 second quicker in the middle sector and quicker in sector 1 and 3, so you were green all round.
how long after calling?
11 minutes 20. Bertrand is just spun. I like how you can just do proper pit stops, even quality. Watch out, you got two quite slow people in front of you.
Car behind on the lap.
Hole is on the lap.
How about Cannon?
Cannon's on the lap.
He's gonna have to wait for me now.
Get messy.
Off.
Back off a bit. You've got half a lap to the next car behind you. I'd stay away from the group in front. Bertrand's on a lap right now and he's purple sector 2. He's 8 tenths up on second place in sector 2. And he's just gone 57.3.
Still got the gap behind, yeah?
Yeah, I'll tell you if he's on a lap or not. He's only just coming into sector 2 now. He is on a lap. You got about 20 seconds behind. No one coming out of pit exit, but yellow at turn 1. Yep, you're clear for me. You've got 3 cars in front. Yellow, turn 2, or you saved it, I think.
Whoever just followed, appreciate it.
You're
kidding me!
Chicane! You're up there as well.
Oh!
You're down to P6, but you're only 4 tenths off P2. Bertram's just done a 57 flat.
Sort your brake bars out, son.
New tires. You've got 6 minutes 20 left, so I think 2 runs of 1 lap you should have enough time for. Watch out on pit exit, you've got Bertrand coming through, I think he's starting a lap now. He's right, he's second car behind you. He's 4 tenths off. Okay, Bertrand's slowing down as well, so he's the next car behind you. Yep, and you got about 10 seconds clear in front.
Jay.
Was that invalidation?
Yeah, I can't weigh too much. Should have enough fuel.
Yeah. I'll only need to go for 3 minutes, but I'll be back for a race.
No, I can't. Thank you. best it's P7. Let's finesse the fuel. We'll try. I beg, don't run out. Gross laps is 36. Estimated laps for a full tank is 27.3. I need an extra 9 laps of fuel. Start on the primaries. Can you run my cigarette? I know, but I'll drive around a whole lap behind the safety car, yeah. It's a rolling start. Apologies, stream, you're gonna see me smoking, but. Starting P4. Do a quick check on chat. Starting P4 in our first ever race in IndyCar. Let's hope for a good race. Finn, are you back yet, bro?
I'm back.
Cool. P4 in the end, bro.
Yeah, that was a good lap. I was watching it.
Just had enough fuel. Tire pressures felt all good.
You got 15 of you on the grid. Car in 8th, 9th, 11th, 12th, 13th. So five cars at the back that are on the alternates.
Okay.
What's HR? Oh, that's safety car. Shit.
Yeah.
So there's only 14. There's 14 of you. Oh, there's a car in the pit lane. What the fuck has just happened?
I don't know. Cancel start. Have I got full fuel in currently? Yes. 27.3 laps it reckons with 70 litres. Work out how much I'll need to fill up when I stop, please.
What is it?
So there is 70 litres in the car right now, estimated laps 27.3.
You'd probably need about 25 more litres.
Okay, we'll go 33 to be safe.
So how long are you going to go long for the first stint?
Yeah, that's why I'm on the primaries.
Yeah. How much longer do they go than the alternates?
Not too sure, to be honest. But the alternates are quicker. I am not too fussed if I'm quiet or not, as long as Finn's in there.
Oh my god. Still crashing into each other at the back.
Alright.
Yep. And the... what the fuck? The leader isn't leading right now. You qualified P4, right?
Yeah.
And you're in P6 on the field, so somebody that qualified below you is ahead of you.
Oh, thank you.
keep it clean.
Yeah.
Lose positions if you need to. Nice. Good start. Keep it on the track. Got 2.5 seconds behind you. Crash at turn one. Two cars round. Jesus. Safety car deployed. I'm guessing there's like special rules to make all the screaming and flags happen.
Yeah.
Watch out, P3 is still flying behind you. No, only the leader's pit, but I don't know why he's pitted because he started on primaries.
You have to do at least one lap on each tyre. At least one.
He might be. He might be doing a double alternate if he tried, but so you're leading, and yeah, he's the only car that's pitted, and he's gonna come out near the back.
Come on. What are you doing? Oh, is he letting the lap car through?
Yeah, he's letting the lap car through. Okay, so Bitran's come out in P9 and he's on alternates now. So he's doing 2 alternate, I think.
Does this safety car driver even know where the track goes? Another lapped car. Any other lapped cars?
He's a safety car driver. Flores hasn't moved. Apollo Extreme, I'm just checking where he is. Where is Apollo Extreme? He has done one last lap. He's near the back. And I think he's moving up the field. It's really hard to see. Alright. Thank you. make sure if you can to keep your tires warm. Yeah, the car that's a lap down is staying at the back of the train, I think. Jin's catching up. There's a couple cars in the pit lane, but they're on the lead lap again. And Gerard, where's he? Is he on the lead lap? Okay, so you've got two people one lap down, and another one who hasn't started the race for some reason. I think I'm just checking, here's Apollo Extreme. No, Apollo Extreme staying where he is in the train right now. There is one car coming through. Mario Andrade is coming through the train right now.
Didn't want the safety car speeding up. I can't go too fast.
No, Andrade's slowing down. I think he's moving back to the back of the train.
Why is the safety car just gunning it?
Safety car in this lap.
Maybe. Said 93 miles an hour, 150 km. Safety car this lap, yep.
Okay, it's a Bertrand, the fast guy, and is in ninth on his alternates. We've got the pack. Nice. That just really scared me because I got a notification saying you crashed with
you. Need you to only talk when it's urgent, bro.
Chaos behind you. This is going to be an unsafe guy, I think.
Oh my god! What the fuck, man?
Big crash. Big crash. Crash at last corner, crash at last corner.
What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Rejoin safely, knob cheese. Oh, what could have gone wrong has gone wrong. I've still got push to pass to use as well.
Made that easier. He's just had a good crash. Big crash at the last corner, pile up, three cars. And the car off there was for position. Up to PA. The car directly in front is lapped, the car ahead is not lapped. Okay. The car directly in front is lapped. You're the second fastest primary runner on the track right now. Crash last corner, two cars. Watch out, rejoining now. Safety car.
Boxing. Okay. How many laps left?
23. I'd say go for the alternates and see if they last, but if they don't, go again. Because it's a bit of a hard point, because you can't go for another hard stint. And the next car on your lap is about 30, 40 seconds behind you. 36 seconds behind you. Yep, you'll be ahead of them. And the lead is also pitting. So you're on the lead lap still. Okay, so leader is pitted. How many others have? Change to the lead. Paul Hubner is on the lead now. Bertrand's down to second again. P6 is pitting. You're in P8, P7's just come out, and he's also on alternates. And Bertrand pitted for another set of alternates. So, the four cars ahead of the car in front of you now, so P3 to P6 are all on primaries. Train's just ahead of you now.
And the lap runner's gonna, you know, go through, or are they just falling back?
I'm not sure right now. There's 10 on the lead lap, so there's two catching up to the train right now. There's one behind you there's one catching up that's two laps down. And there's two that are a lap down, but are somewhere in the train. I think the train's pulling off to the left to let them pass, but they don't seem to be pulling out. Oh, Chin has crashed. Apollo has also crashed on the back straight. Rubio's going through, so he'll be on the lead lap when he catches up. And Propane, is he going to overtake? I don't think he is right now.
He'll overtake on straights.
Here he goes. Propane's going now. So that he will be in 12th place and he'll be on the lead lap. Here comes Apollo coming through. He's two laps down.
Is he coming through?
He's coming through on the
inside.
And
he's crashed into someone. He's actually stupid. How? You've seen how wide this track is, right?
Yeah. I just saw it there. He's coming on the inside. Watch out.
Oh,
he's a lunatic. He's going
this
past.
This Rick guy's glad there's no damage, because he would have been out.
He is threading the needle right now between the safety car and the leader. Holy shit. So, he's still going to be one lap down, so watch out. But, so he's the only one that won't be on the lead lap. as of right now, he's one lap down. The others are catching.
Come on, Flores. I'm about to get in position. Got in front of me.
So, out of the cars that have... Okay.
Two pitted.
That's P3, he's pitted. And P4, so you'll be up to P6 here. One of them is doing a pit stop for... I think he's doing hards to the end. The other one is doing his only mandatory pit stop. And he will have to put on the softs unless he wants to pit again later. So you're P6, and there's 12 in the train. Watch out, the lapped car's coming through it. He's just catching up to the train. I don't know what he's going to do here. He's just crashed into something.
Whoa!
At least it's not...
Hello? Yeah, thank you.
Not sure what that was about.
Do you reckon this is going to be another lap, isn't it?
I think so. I say we don't pit now, and that if there is another safety car, we pit then for whatever tyres.
Someone in front of me is pitting now.
That is the car in front of you, and he's sped in the pit lane. So he's got a 5-second penalty. So you're up. You're in P5 now. Three cars ahead of you haven't done any pit stops, so they're on 17 lap old primaries.
Copy.
You're on 5 lap old ultimates, and Bertrand in 7 is on 4 lap old primaries.
Safety car in this lap.
Okay.
So this is why you need a PC as well, bro. Get involved with this.
Yep, so Apollo isn't going to unlap himself completely, so he is going to stay one lap down.
Copy. Everyone in chat, April 3rd, put it in your calendars, it's the Indy 500.
You will have the tyre advantage here, but just make sure you keep it clean. He was gone.
He's brake checked me!
What the hell?
I can't believe that! Oh my god!
That was a shit show of a restart. The leader went, sped up to 250 and slammed on... We went up to 220 and slammed on the brakes at the start line. You're P11.
Oh, car feels skittish.
cars are cooked on that spin, I think. Watch out, big crash.
Another safety car.
Yeah, that's good.
Knob.
Pit for
idiot.
Primaries, you think? Go to the end? You probably can.
Yeah.
You're on the back of the train anyway, so. And safety car is already out front, so if anybody else pits now, you will be ahead of them. Seventeen laps to go. Got worried for a second, the animation had been putting on alternates. Yep, so the train's just in the middle of sector 2 right now. Apollo's unlapping himself. He's going to be a danger to you on the restart. But everybody will be on the lead lap now, so you're P12 out of 13. And there's still three cars ahead that have not pitted at all, though they might be pitting here. There's at least one pitting. There's two pitting. Chin and Andrade. You're in P10. There's been a crash up front. It's watch out.
It was into the safety car. Oh.
It was Bertrand, P2. Watch out, he's gonna be coming back through. Just. Yep.
Why did Propane let me go?
Let him back through just in case.
I'm trying to let him back through. Alright.
Okay, no, don't want to let you back through. You're P9. Safety car's pulling away.
Yeah, safety car's in.
I'll try to tell you when the leader goes. Hopefully this time he doesn't slam on the brakes at the start line.
No, because that's very dangerous. And illegal.
That's what I mean. Last of them last restart, and then it all went to shit. Right.
He's done it again.
He hasn't gone yet. He's gone now. Chaos.
What the fuck is going on, man?
What the fuck? That was Chin, who's been crashing all race. You're in P5. P6. Just survive for now. Nice move.
How many still to pit in front?
None. They've all pitted. One, and there's two alternate runners. You're actually in P4. Somebody had teleported back to the pit lane, so you're in P4 now.
Copy.
He's coming out of the pit lane, so just watch out. Okay, so the car directly in front is on alternates, the car two ahead is on primaries.
How old is this guy's tyres?
The car directly ahead is on 7-lap old alternates, and the car head's on 7-lap old primaries, the car in front of in P2. In P2, sorry.
Got on the grass and just sweep wide.
Right, this guy's on 6-lap old primaries, so 2 laps older than yours. Nice. Putting Scott Dixon in the mud. Hey, there's a lapped car up there.
Don't know what happened to the leader, he's now third.
Oh, he must have... There's a lapped car and three guys battling for the lead now. One's around. Leaders are side by side.
I feel like Jensen Button in Canada.
Hey. He's faster, he might send it into the chicane here. Hey, so the lapped car's pulling away. I think he's on the softer tyres. He was one of the leaders at the restart.
Okay. Can you see how many push to passes people have got left?
No, I cannot. So, Bertrand and the leaders on. Watch out, lapped car crash. Just around the corner. He's pulling on track. Jesus. The car ahead and behind are on primaries. Lead car is on old alternates. Eleven laps to go. Crash at the last corner. Down to a second. Both cars behind you are on the lead lap and they're both on primaries. Car behind is around. You've got a second and a half behind you now. Into the pits. Um,
Oh, what? No, no, no.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Just under braking, the back end came round.
Okay, you're still P3. Leader's just had a big moment.
Yeah, it was at turn one. I was about to take the lead, and then the car went.
Okay. Don't know why so many people are pitting.
They might not have fueled.
Yeah.
Being held
up. You're good to the end.
Being held up.
Get fast and cleanly. Nice. Okay. This guy's on 2 lap older primaries than you. And you're fueled to the end, aren't you?
Yep.
Okay. 8 laps to go. Car behind is on 13 lap old alternate and is slowly closing. Watch out, crash ahead. Leader's crashed, watch out.
I've done it again.
He's struggling with his tyres. He's on 16 lap old tyres. You're up to P2. Watch out, there's a lapped car up ahead that spun. Leader struggling with his tyres, the worn alternates. Car behind's also on very old alternates. Watch out, crash turn one. Just in that car. P3's just spun off. 6 seconds to the car behind. He's on 2 lap older primary tyres than you. And this is 5 laps to go. car behind is 5 seconds off. 4 laps to go. Okay. 3 to go. Car behind 3.3 closing. 1.5 seconds a lap. Two to go, 2 seconds behind. One point zero, and this will be the last lap coming on to now. Use all of your push to pass.
Quiet from now, please. Oh, he's cut me off. He's cut me off!
Unlucky there. E3.
Switchback done, however,
did he just escort you into the tires?
Yeah.
Okay. Look, that was an up and down race.
Very much so.
So you finished there with your fastest lap being on primaries.
Mm-hmm. podium on debut.
Take that. Definitely some others that were spinning under pressure at some of the corners. There are a couple behind you that were closing and then threw it away. And the leader had a tendency to spin.
Very much of what could have been there. There's a couple of moments I completely ballsed up. But what can you do?
Yep.
Live and we learn.
What's round two?
It is a oval race. The link Louise put in the stream chat will has the race calendar for you. Or the season calendar, sorry. But...
Oh, yes, Bomberito, it's a lower speed oval.
Yes, it is very much a lower speed oval. We are going to keep the replay.
And due to my school timings, I will not be able to watch.
Alright, I'll usually have someone. Give it two races to get used to the car and the league is yours. I don't know, Louise will tell you how much I've been in the car since, or you could say how much I've been in the car.
Oh my god. That's quite a tricky track, because with it being so flat, there's hardly any reference points.
Yeah, it's really, really difficult to spot a braking zone as well. Like, because you kind of want to be on the dotted centre line of the runway for each corner. But because the brake boards are so far over to the left, you need to be right over to the left, but then that does open the corner. So,
oh, practice at Bomberito has started.
Next track, if I can remember what one it was,